I'm artist Isha Dalal Mehta, and today I'm going to talk about what abstraction in art is all about. Why are people fascinated by abstract art? What is the meaning of abstract art? A simple yet very complex question. An abstract painting is an expression of how an artist is feeling. Abstraction is a term used to define a subtracted reality, or rather, abstracting the representational. Portraying or coming closer to the pure essential of how we feel or perceive the world around us as artists. An abstract artwork may represent feelings and emotions of an artist, and also, on the other side, evoke an emotion from its viewers. It communicates something more powerful than just being recognizable. I'm often told by my viewers and art lovers that abstract art makes them feel free. When they look at abstract art, they feel as if there's no definition. There's a feeling of freedom. It opens up new doors of thinking. I believe that abstract art is a lot more than just a piece of art object that beautifies your space. It communicates with you in different ways. As an abstract artist, for me, making art is a meditation. It comes out of pure consciousness. The beauty of abstract art, according to me, is that often it's open to interpretation. And that's the enjoyable aspect. The true value of abstract art lies in the fact that this form of art brings you closer to your internal self than your external surroundings.